The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the international corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris, and a rookie police officer, Leon S. Kennedy, managed to escape from the city. But their ordeal was only a prelude of things to come. Three months later.
Your identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
Perfect. Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know. It might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. Troops have been wiped out.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. but you may as well know you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Shoot.
Who are you?
Huh? You're not a zombie. Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over. Sorry about that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those
Shut up. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down. Chris Redfield.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah. Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding. There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
What was that all about?
It was dirty work, but this area is now clean. See? You can depend on me. You see? This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people? Steve, what were you doing here? Who brought you here, and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Steve.
Never mind. Let's get going. Are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
No!
What's wrong, Steve? Shoot him!
Wait! I can't!
Steve.
Father. Father. Father.
Dad. Used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information. Intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. And we were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
It's okay now. Just rest.
What are you doing here? Hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
Keep it. It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return. You might need it later on. Now go. Don't worry about me.
Greetings. You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost, coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Whisker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever so caring brother will definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
Keep focused, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself. Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother. Hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford, for the pride of the Ashford family. I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been...
That freak!
Activated.
He's trying to blow us up along
all
with the entire facility.
Evacuate.
Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Claire! Those are the main spiders!
We'd better get out of here too!
Right! Let's go! We gotta get to that airport! Take off unless we raise the bridge.
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
5 minutes until detonation.
I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap.
For both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Steve.
So, where should we go now? I can take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii's nice this time of year.
You got it.
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred! Cross-dressing freak!
Where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What? Hey! Those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it. It looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Great news. And take a look at that. It's a digging vehicle. If we break the wall with it, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it! It's all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together. We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You gave!
Claire! What are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Escape through there.
Come on, let's go.
Claire, come on. Finally, we can get out of this insane place. Got you now. Are you all right? Claire! You're alive! I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah, let's go!
I won't forget about this, Claire. Alexia!
following up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here.
To find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping me.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island.
Alexia? No! She's already fully awake.
Chris, oh little fishy, come see my hook. Chris, I'm sending some company to keep you entertained. Consider this a small welcoming gift from me. Enjoy! time no see, Chris.
Wesker? He's still alive? What are you doing here?
I came for Lexia.
Who?
An organization hired me to capture her.
Wait! You attacked the island! And my sister!
You have no idea how much I hate you. You destroyed my plans. So now I've sold my soul to a new organization. Now, die. Here's a little secret, Chris. I figured out that your sister is now in the Antarctic, with Alexia. It's too bad you won't be seeing her again.
Alexia? Who could have done this? Alexia?
That is
how I dispose of insignificant bugs, said the spider to the fly. How do you wish to die?
Claire.
Chris! I missed you so much.
I know. But we have to get out of here.
Not yet. We have to find Steve.
Who's Steve?
He's a boy who escaped from that island with me. But then a monster attacked us and we got separated.
So that means Steve is still somewhere in this base?
I'm sure of it.
It's Alexia!
Alexia? There really is an Alexia?
It is almost time, you genetically inferior siblings!
After her! She might know where Steve is.
Let's go!
Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!
Same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Thank you.
Steve. Steve, you've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you.
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me. You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now!
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
You're one of my best men. I'll let you handle this.
Claire?
Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve!
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
This facility facility will detonate in 5 minutes. All doors are now unlocked.
You made it!
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here. Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on 3.
Got it.
Chris, it turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia, but killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia... God.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve. In his body, there's still a little T. Alexia virus. Steve should be a good specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did, and be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about...
As a surviving member of Stars, I have a feeling.
Remember your promise.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades. Killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Try.
Wesker.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next time.
Until we meet again.
Keep my promises.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah! It's pay
payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now, let's finish this once and for all.